Good morning! It's been a while, but you guys know why it's been a while, so. It's 4:23 now. Going to West Virginia. Come join me. Alrighty, it is now 6 a.m. Been on the road for an hour and a half. I've one grumpy kitty. He has been meowing the whole time. He normally doesn't do this. Who knows what's happening? Poor baby. Oh, the sun is up. I can see the road now. I see a little bit of the sunrise. About 5 hours left to go. It's 8 o'clock. I just fueled up, got some Starbucks, I got a cookie, just a little longer, 8, 9, 10, 11, 3 hours. 3 hours left, and big boy back there, he's calmed down and he's better now, and next stop, West Virginia. Chaotic, so bring on the most crazy eventful weekend of June. So I'm back home, yay! West Virginia! So, okay, these are the flowers I got from my mom for Mother's Day, and they look so pretty. I literally just got home. I left at 4:30, I arrived at 11, and now we are gonna go check out the wedding venue. We're gonna go eat lunch, we're gonna do some other stuff wedding wise. And go to the mall. Beautiful look, isn't it, right? Ugh. Okay, so it's now day two. These are gonna be morphed together because yesterday was the most crazy, stressful day ever. So, I'm just getting ready now to go and get my maid of honor dress fitted for Amber's wedding, and then me and Amber and Ashley are gonna go have Mexican food, super pumped, and a lot of the good things happening today. Just a long story short about yesterday. Drove in at 4:30 in the morning, got here at 11. As soon as, like, I hit, like, my driveway, we left, we went to my wedding venue, we toured that with me there, and then we went and made an appointment to go dress shopping on Monday. Help. Everything is just all over the place, and I just don't even know what to do. When you live 7 hours away from where you're getting married, it's very stressful. I have 11 months left to plan, but I feel like I only have like 5 because I'm only going to be in town like this amount of times the rest of this year and send help. So, and now I'm going to go get ready and make this look a little bit better and put some makeup on, and Indy's just going to hang out. Well, I'm about to go hang out with Amber and Ashley, whoop whoop! But I can't get into Amber's driveway because there's a FedEx truck in the way. So I'm waiting awkwardly in her lawn for them to hurry up and leave. There they are.
Did you have your hair trial run today?
No, I was going to on,
Ever since I got sick last time, I didn't vlog at all because I'm so... Hey, say hi, Ashley.
Hey.
Okay, so we're at our favorite Mexican restaurant, and we're just about done.
Hello. There's Burr Babe. Love her. So I now... Oh gosh, I can't really do it. Sorry guys. So I now have my two maid of honors picked out. I'm super duper excited. I got my babe Ashley and my babe Amber. So I'm super duper pumped. Had a good, really good Mexican dinner.
All the empty margarita glasses on the table. I love it.
Peace. It's summer and I'm sunburned. Definitely. Welcome to the beach portion of the vlog. Just kidding. I'm at a pool. But me and my cousin Autumn are just hanging out and chilling, and it's been really fun just to hang out with her. And she said yes to being my bridesmaid. Yay! So I'm just laying out getting some more sunburn, and then I'm going back over to help Amber with some of her stuff and just hang out. So it's been really fun, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, I love it. So.
Is there a lot? There's a lodge out where the Myrtle Beach. That's the reason to go. I think there is.
Oh, is there?
Or am I thinking of something else?
So now we'll let this set in.
I don't photograph well.
Yay! Pictures, wave, and say hi because it's a video.